For a joint statement, I'd like to give the floor to the International Service for Human Rights. You have the floor.
Thank you, Mr. Vice President. ISHR, on behalf of a cross-regional group of 7 human rights organizations, condemns the trend of attacks aimed at deterring NGOs from exposing human rights violations. States' failures to protect in these instances is incompatible with the VDPA's recognition of the important role of NGOs to promote human rights without interference and with the full enjoyment of rights and freedoms recognized in the UDHR. One example of such interference is the ruling on the 17th of September to freeze the personal bank accounts of 5 Egyptian human rights defenders, Baher el-Din Hassan, Hossam Bagat, Kamal Eid, Mustafa el-Hassan and Abdel Hafiz Tayel, as part of their ongoing investigations in the so-called foreign funding case. The court also froze the bank accounts of 3 human rights NGOs, the Cairo Institute for Human Rights Studies, Hisham Mubarak Law Center, and the Center for the Right to Education. As a result, a judicial committee is now expected to manage these accounts. The VDPA makes clear that an independent judiciary and legal profession in full conformity with applicable standards are essential to the full and non-discriminatory realization of human rights. In Egypt, the judiciary has been used as a tool in the ongoing crackdown on civil society. They have systematically failed to respect fair procedures. None of the individuals or organizations accused have thus far been permitted to view their entire case file, nor to present their defense before the investigative judges. Further, the court relied for its verdict on allegedly falsified investigations compiled by Egypt's NSA and disregarded all material evidence presented by the defendants. Such systematic attack on civil society is not only illegal but ill-advised and absolutely inimical to a state's national interest, peace and prosperity. We call on Egyptian authorities to immediately and unconditionally reverse the ruling and drop the investigation. Egyptian human rights defenders need the support of this council, particularly those states who have repeatedly expressed their commitment to protecting human rights defenders. And we urge states to demonstrate their genuine leadership in this regard. Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much.